made the machine in his own likeness. Thus did man become the architect of his own demise.